very proud that we're all out here together. As you've seen, there are many people who pass by who do not exactly agree with us, but that doesn't matter, because when it comes to history, it hasn't been the people who support the oppressor who usually come out on the right side. So, today's day and age, it is not enough to be not racist, you now have to be anti-racist. And once we make that step, which I believe both of us here have, that's when real change can be accomplished. I'm proud of all of us for being here, and I hope you all have a wonderful day.
Justice everywhere.